And the Chukars began a six-game road trip tonight with the first of two games in Ogden. The Raptors win it 4-3 in 10 innings. The two teams will close out the short series tomorrow. Orem played a doubleheader with Grand Junction tonight, winning Game 1 9-1. And in Game 2, the Rockies are leading Orem 5-4 in the seventh inning. In the North Division, Missoula beats Great Falls 7-3. Connor Gray from my alma mater, St. Bonaventure, gets the win for the Osprey. And Billings beats Helena 4-2.